Good evening one more time. Thank you very much, Rabia. What we'll try and do is, because yahan pe bahut sare bachche hain, Kasim bhai bhi bachche hi nazar aate hain mere ko bhi. Bahut sare bachche hain, we will try and revive some of what Hyderabad was. We'll try and paint a picture of Hyderabad sport, and it's truly an honor to be sharing a stage with my dad, okay, Mr. Ganesan. And we will start with asking him his first memory of sport in Hyderabad. He has grown up in, he was born and brought up in Hyderabad. He went to a Urdu medium school and Methodist school. Tab Urdu medium sikhate the Methodist mein. Ab shayad school band bhi ho gaya. But what are your first memories of sport in Hyderabad?
First of all, let me thank the Sports Ethics Sports Foundation. Not only Mr. Rahim, but I think I also was a forgotten man. They have brought me here now today. I must thank them very much for that. And for that, I think I must thank Mr. Novy Kapadia. It was he who, I believe, suggested that they should call me. Thank you, Mr. Kapadia.
Thank you, sir.
I was talking to Mr. Tulsiram Balram, sitting over there. He was also saying that a sportsperson who played for the Olympics and others are all forgotten people. They should be honored. I am happy that a meeting is being called here to honor not only Mr. Rahim, to remember Rahim, but also honor some of the other sportsmen who have brought laurels to the state. First Andhra Pradesh and now perhaps Telangana also. I am thankful to them.
So, but you haven't answered my question. That's a very bad dad. What is your first memory of sport in Hyderabad? Because you must be one of the senior most at 89 years of age. You must be one of those who has seen sport in the 1930s or in the 1940s. What is your first memory of sport in Hyderabad?
My first memory is about the Majid tournament, which was being held in 1920s. For 3 years it was being held, Manjeet football tournament. Some teams from outside Hyderabad also came and participated in that. But after Mr. the Nawab of Tadman passed away, the tournament was stopped. Later it was again revived, but somehow it was again stopped there. Later on, it is the Moinidula tournament, started by Nawab Moinidula. That was the highlight. For 9 years, from 1931 to 1939, the tournament was being conducted. And he was responsible for bringing many stars from outside Hyderabad. People did not know about Amarnath or C.K. Naidu and others. They were playing in London 1932, the test match and others. Our people did not know about that. So Nawab of Moinidula was responsible for bringing them and enabling the spectators in Hyderabad to see how those players played. Even he invited Vizianagaram, and he brought Hobbs and Sutcliffe with them. They also played this national this one. That is how it is. Later on, many sports organizations came into the being. For example, the Football Association came there, then the Cricket Association formed, and so many other associations formed there. Earlier, those associations were not there at all. So the Philip was given to the sports in Hyderabad.
Novi, you come from Delhi, you've grown up in Delhi. Obviously, Hyderabad was known primarily for its football. But what are the memories? Football, hold the football back, because you have a session on football. What are the memories of Hyderabad sport or Andhra sport have you got?
What is unique is, in fact, that I'd like Mr. Ganesan to exemplify. So many of y'all are here. Famous cricketers, well, cricketers may not be here, but cyclists, hockey players, table tennis, basketball, I mean, volleyball. Volleyball was legendary. I mean, ma'am is here, the first woman to get Arjuna Award in volleyball. So Hyderabad was not, as we also knew it for biryani and halim, but it is not only that, the famous food and city of Nizams and pearls, but great sports. So, you know, it was always very inspiring. Every time you read any newspaper, there would be somebody from Hyderabad. So I asked Mr. Ganesan, Kesab, what was it? Did the local associations work very well? How did it happen? In all other, many other states, there would be quarrels, jo India mein chalta rehta hai. Do group, ye alag. But somehow Hyderabad mein, Italy administration seemed to be very good, at least in the 50s and 60s, the years we were growing up. Sir.
I would first name Mr. S.M. Hadi as the first administrator. He started the Football Association. He was a very good administrator. He also played cricket. He even visited the UK, England and played for the team. And then, of course, many others came there. Administrators were there. Mr. Ghulam Ahmed was secretary of the Hyderabad Cricket Association. Another person I would never forget is Mr. Noo Abbasi. He brought me into the Hyderabad Cricket Association as a joint secretary. First, he made me the public relations officer. Then he made me the joint secretary. And both of us were able to do something. We revived the Mohinodala tournament also later on. And then so many other organizations. See, I would mention Ahmed Mohideen. He is a person I can never forget about Ahmed Mohideen. He was in charge of athletics. He was in charge of hockey. He was in charge of boxing. So many associations he was controlling. And he was traveling in a rickety cycle, very old cycle he had. He was going to Bolaram, organizing their Bolaram Polo Ground. So many tournaments he has organized. He was also responsible for organizing the Rajendra Prasad football tournament and bringing Dr. Rajendra Prasad, the president himself, to Gosha Mile and to give away the prizes. He also staged the National Hockey Football Championship in Hyderabad and then gave a flip. See, I don't think he did make money, though in those days there was not much money to make also. And as there are now so many associations, there are crores of rupees also. But he did organize them. We must give credit to him. And then, of course, Chinnadurai in YMCA, he was there. He organized there. And so many efforts, you know. It's a long time. It is nearly 40 years since I left the sports field. So I may not remember all the names. I have jotted one or two. Let me see if there. Yes. Shiv Kumar Lal, he was the president of the Hyderabad Association, president of the Wrestling Association also. P. Solkar, he was the secretary of the Wrestling Association. And then Mr. Ahmed Maida, I have already mentioned, Gul Ahmed, and Venkatram Reddy, municipality. If municipality has done something for sports, the credit should go to L. Venkatram Reddy. He was the responsible for doing. He was going around to all the sports grounds and all organizing summer coaching camps for all the sports persons. He has done remarkable work, I would say that then. Then we had Mr. Sampath Kumar for basketball and Mr. Rangaro, who is still the president, I think, of the Olympic Association. He was then a physical director in the Usman University. He has been still active there then. Egbert Samraj and I cannot forget Mon Singh also. For a long, long time, he was the secretary and then vice president of the Hyderabad Cricket Association. These are all people. Quite likely, I may be missing some names. I am sure they will excuse me if I have not mentioned their names. Ahmed Hussain, brothers of Ahmed Hussain, Hamid Hussain, the two brothers, they were there also.
There are so many legendary administrators, Novi. I think that answers your question. Hyderabad sport was pretty well organized. Some of us would complain about our state associations not being run well, people sitting in the seat for so long. But like my father said, Ahmed Mohideen, perhaps the first of the selfless workers. Imagine somebody moving on a cycle from ground to ground to ground, organizing different sport, ensuring, and he's riding his bike on his Sherwani. Amazing man. I have seen him when I've seen him come home. Venkatram Reddy, another one, as director of playground and then director of sport. Very important what they have done for sport in this in the city and in the state. Administration was pretty good. But also, there have been some very good coaches, Novi. Rahim Saab, obviously, we will talk about him. You will lead the discussion. But there have been some other coaches. I can see two Dronacharyas. Arif Saab is here. I can see Ismail Beg, rowing coach. I'm sure there are more coaches here. But two Dronacharyas I spotted in the audience. And they have done really well. So the coaching system in Hyderabad was pretty good. What was it like in your time? my father, Mr. Ganesan, can tell us something about coaching in Hyderabad.
First of all, I would say mention Rahim's name. He brought not only Hyderabad, but India to the top, and the world level he brought. So his name should be there, highlighted very much there. And then we had Rahmat Beg, who was also coaching in cricket, he was there. Aibara and Bhupati. We brought Ram Singh and Lala Amarnath to coach our cricketers first. But Aibara and Bhupati proved that they were second to none, and they were coaching all the youngsters. And many of those who played for the Ranji Trophy are the students of Aibara and Bhupati. Then. And then Venkatram Reddy, I have already mentioned, he was also coaching the students. Volleyball and other things he was taking there, very much interested in that thing. And then we had Ilyas Babar, Khurshid Ali. Khurshid Ali was responsible for coaching Mr. Mir Qasim Ali, who became the national champion later on. We had, earlier there were no coaches at all. All the players came by themselves. They had the only incentive was to play for the state, to play for the team. There was no money involved in these things. K. Ramakrishna, for example, he was in 1956, I was in Guntur also, when the finals of the national table tennis was being played, he won that. He beat S.K. Thakarse in the final and Thiruvengadam in the semi-final also. And we had another player, Sayyid Sultana. Sayyid Sultana, for 5 years she was in a small girl, she was the tip of a girl. Afterwards, I don't know why, she for green as pasture, she went away to Pakistan. But I don't think she shown after going over there at all. And Sampath Kumar, basketball, he also has done some very good work there. And Chinnadare, I would say, who was the secretary of the YMCA, he also has done some coaching. And then Ghaus Mahmud, who was the director of sports in Usmani University, in tennis he was coaching. Similarly, Farkunda Ali Khan, who was there earlier, he also has been coaching the tennis team there. As I said, I may be forgetting some names. As I said, it is more than 40 years since I left the sports field. They must all excuse me, I have not mentioned their name.
A couple of names that come to my mind. Dennis Swamy, I'm sure everybody remembers him, Arjun Award winner and a boxing coach. Chiranjeevi, I don't know if he's in the hall. Namaste Anna, good to see you. So many champions have passed through Chiranjeevi's hands, and it's really amazing to see him today. I don't know why he's not got the Dronacharya, but a true Dronacharya for me. Nizam College, every evening he would be there. And those who don't know Chiranjeevi, I can see Dharmendra sitting next to him. It tells you how much respect a boxer has got for Chiranjeevi. So these are selfless workers that we've had in Hyderabad. People who have produced champions. I will get to Rizwan and to Maxwell. Maxi is from cycling, which did not have history of sport. Aloysius Edward and Mukesh Kumar, two of the biggest names that have emerged from hockey. I don't even know where they emerged from because we didn't have a legacy, we didn't have coaches, but they emerged out of nowhere and not only did well for Hyderabad but also for India. Remember any organizations that helped sport in Hyderabad become what it has today? Organizations that supported sport, people who supported sport, would you remember some organizations like that?
Two individual names, Nawab of Tarban and Moinuddin. Other organizations, for example, the Wazir Sultan, they have also promoted sports, especially cricket. They were participating in the Moinuddin tournament, other things. And then we had the Railway Recreation Club. The railways were always encouraging sports. And similarly, RTC, Road Transport Corporation, they were also doing that. YMCA was supporting volleyball, basketball, and table tennis, these are all being organized by YMCA. So those organizations have been really doing some good work. And then I have to mention about YMCA, I already said that thing. These organizations have all done very well. They have been supporting sports in Hyderabad.
Thank you so much. You have been patient. Novy and football, we don't stand between you anymore. Thank you so much for your patience, Novy, for being on the stage. Mr. Ganesan, it's been a pleasure. My debut with Mr. Ganesan on stage. So it's such an honor. Thank you.
Thank you so much.